I am the champion on UFC Light Heavyweight, and this belt is my big dream. I train hard for this belt. I train hard every day for this belt, and fights my life, and I will do be my best to keep this belt in Brazil. I train hard 3 months for this fight, and 6 weeks I changed my trainer for a more specific trainer for my opponent, and my opponent changed. But John Jones is very good fighter. I respect him too. I'm black belt in Muay Thai and Jiu-Jitsu, but I train wrestling too because he's very good in wrestling.
I'm working a lot of combinations, Muay Thai combinations, a lot of distance inside the octagon. Mauricio is a tough fighter. In my opinion, is the better of his weight class. And we are working in to any situation, wrestling, jiu-jitsu, Muay Thai, and we are working without difference between that arts. This guy is a special fighter, and every time when we're training, when I fight like this, you win a lot. So it's very important to me too.
This is training for gym, and my professional physician is Eric Haddad, and I trained three months for this training now. I'm in preparation 3 months for now. And this is good for training for my hand, for my serve. The difference in my card, for my reflexo. And this training is very good, I like this.
Meu nome é Rafael Simpson, eu sou faixa preta de jiu-jitsu e sou responsável pelo treinamento na parte de chão do Shogun e responsável pela parte de chão da equipe UDL. Com certeza, essa luta se torna mais perigosa na parte de chão, porque o John Jones derruba muito bem. Ele no corpo a corpo, ele é muito bom. E ele vem mostrando isso nas lutas. Mas eu acredito que ele até consiga derrubar, mas vai ficar por aí. O Mauricio vai conseguir sobressair. E por o trabalho que a gente fez, que a gente vem fazendo na hora da luta. Então, a nossa preocupação em si não está necessariamente em não cair, mas em dar uma continuidade no chão.
I fight MMA, and no problem, I fight it for everyone, and I am professional. Ah!